Ikkyo Uro. Ikkyo, I mean, it literally means first teaching. And it's what you should learn first and most thoroughly, I hear. All the other techniques can be derived from it to some extent, and the principles of it. It's not necessarily the technique you would enjoy practicing the most. There's a famous time in France when Saito Sensei, in a very sort of cheeky mood, says, "Oh, Sensei hated Ikkyo." Then he says, "But he used to practice it a lot. He used to practice it all the time. Because Ikkyo, and Nikkyo, and Sankyo, and Yonkyo, and Shirinagi, and Hiranagi, it all comes from Ikkyo. You see, so it's Ikkyo." But it's true, it's not the most exciting technique. But the principles in it are so basic and important, and they give you skills that let you do the exciting techniques. So it's good we know this, and then we graft at it, till we're quite good at it. Because it's such a foundation thing.